Defense Minister Rajnath Singh visited Hanuman Temple and worshipped as he took part in the cleanliness campaign in Hanuman Temple. He also donated Shramdan while the BJP is running cleanliness campaign at religious places before Pran Pratishtha in all pilgrimage places and temples. The cleanliness campaign started from 14th January to 22nd January.